How to turn off two-step verification in Roblox. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up your web browser. Tap on the search bar and type Roblox. Now click on search when you are done. Now open up the first website. Now wait for some time. Now tap on continue in browser. Now tap on settings at the top right corner. Now click on settings. Now tap on account info. Now tap on security. Now wait for some time. Now disable the toggle for authenticator app. Now tap on confirm. Again wait for some time. Now go back to the authenticator. Now copy the code. Again, go back to the web browser and paste the code here. Now tap on verify. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.